What is this place? What are you doing?
I was listening to the herd. Have you come for the stealth trials?
I'm not sure.
You must decide.
Who are you?
I am the keeper of these grounds, appointed by the Hunter's Lodge.
What are the trials?
Tests to improve your hunting skills. Each hunting grounds offer unique trials to test your skills. I offer the stealth trials. Some believe charging in with a mighty weapon makes them a hunter, but it's a good way to fall under the hooves of a stampede. A true hunter chooses the approach that best suits the kill. Mastering stealth may well save your life. Which trial do you choose? Stalkers have defeated many hunters who favor brute force over patience. Don't make that mistake. If you're up to the task, defeat these stalkers, and you'll receive the mark you deserve. Let the trial begin. Slide down a rope to start.
Safe. For a few minutes, anyway.
such skill from an Outlander on your first attempt. Take this blazing sun as your proof. Shellwalkers guard their cargo with their lives. In this trial, you must loot 4 of their containers in the allotted time. Understood. Begin the trial by sliding down a rope. Barely hear your approach. This blazing sun is earning you. The watchers of the herd have attacked quickly. Take them down while in stealth to prove your skill. Agreed. I start timing once you slide down a rope.
like a spider. It carries a container on its back. I wonder what's inside.
I could barely hear your approach. This blazing sun was earning.
So how did you come to be here?
I was once like many members of the Lodge, maneuvering, hunting for status. But my impatience hampered the true hunt. I didn't know that, of course, until I came here. It forced me to listen, to breathe, and finally, to master the art of stealth.
Don't you ever miss, you know, talking?
Not at the moment, no.
I'm not interested in taking a trial at the moment.
Then I will wait.